Isn't that just precious? Aren't you just in a rush? I beg to differ. You're kind of rushing around, so I figured let's get this thing started so you can get off to whatever it is that you need to be, I guess, eating that popsicle. Well, yeah. Chickadee and chickadon't. Is that who they are? Chickadee and chickadon't. Are you doing a play on of your cock-a-doodle-doo and cock-a-doodle-don't Maypang joke? Maybe. But these are us. We're like Goofus and Gallant, only we're Chickadee and Chickadon't. And who is who? I tend to think you're the littler one, the little red hen. And I'm the big white, big great big white rooster. Chickadee and Chickadon't are here today, folks. But we can give them other names like Bob and Carol or Ted and Alice. Yeah, we've been watching some movies about dysfunctional relationships or relationships that love you. I love you too, honey. Good morning. Good morning. It's very important that I love yous. And yes, the public I love yous are very important. Right. Because I want everybody to know that first and foremost, it's all about love. Yes. Mother and father. Good morning, guys. Yeah. Okay, don't start getting freaked out, but guess what? It's the full moon. Yeah, today's the full moon. The harvest moon. And so first and foremost, song. I used to love the way Lena did this song, and she never did it publicly, but she should have. Whatever it is, it'll keep till the morning. Haven't we both got better things to do? Midnight blue. Even the simple things become rough. Haven't we had enough? And I think we can make it one more time if we try. One more time for all the old times. For all of the times you told me you need me, needing me now is something I could use. Midnight blue. Wouldn't you give your hand to a friend? Baby, it's not the end. And I think we can make it. Midnight blue. I'm kind of choking on this. Well, it is first thing in the morning and you didn't have your allergy medicine yet. Oh, that's true. See, there's the bell. I think we can make it. I think we can make it. Oh, wouldn't you give your heart to a friend? Think of me as your friend. Think we can make it one more time if we try. One more time for all of the old time.
gonna be two chickens in a pot. We're gonna make it. Two chickens in a pot.
So here's what else we got yesterday. We're gonna practice that one and do it again. Yeah. No. What? That was beautiful. It was great. Thanks, honey. You're very kind to me. Today is all twos. So let's say the two of wands and the two of pentacles. Juggling the dimensions and doing God's work. And doing it calmly and together. Okay. These are, believe it or not, cow shells. Mm-hmm. The cow shell family is here. Oh, Jesus Christ. The cow shells are here. These are cowrie shells that we've been meditating with. We will get into these. This is very powerful, especially for arthritis of the hand. And I learn something every day, but these work. And I could tell you where to get them wholesale, where you pay like less than $5 a piece for them. So if you want to know the vendor, contact me. They're huge. They're pristine. They're perfect. And these have amazing properties. Let's give a blow. Beautiful. And again, the cowsill family is here. This, growing up, this was one of my favorite songs on the radio. It really was. She asked him why I'm a hairy guy. I'm hairy noon and nighty night. My hair is a fright. I'm hairy high and low. But don't ask me why, 'cause he don't know. It's not for lack of bread, like the grateful dead, darling. What is that line? I don't even know that. Give me a head of hair, long, beautiful hair. Shining, gleaming, streaming, flaxen, waxen. Give me it down to their hair, shoulder length longer. Here, baby, there, mama, everywhere, daddy, daddy, hair. They got a lot of nerve not putting fucking background vocals in this for the cowsill families. Yeah, they really do. Try it this one. No, I'm giving up. Try this, just this one, and then we'll see. No, it's not gonna have it. They don't have it right. Those have the background harmonies, but they don't have the All right. Well, that's a good one to practice. All right. And that's the lesson. Okay. Great. What? Just don't let everything perturb you. All right. Am I still that bad? Yes. I'm Chickadee telling you what don't do. Chicka don't. See, but with Chickadee and Chicka don't, here's my problem. Yeah. Oh, and this is our holiday box, by the way. As you can see, our favorite season is coming up. So we're going to be adding decorations to the holiday box. Here's the thing with Chickadee and Chicka don't. Yeah. Let's get our face in there. All right. Let's get ourselves. Oh, I like that. Help yourself. This is to imply that I'm not helping myself? No, stop taking everything wrong. Pause it for a minute. You're a pip today. He's sucking down this ice pop. Great ice pops, by the way, Chris. Yeah. Oh, she's all you'd ever want. She's the kind I like to float to take to dinner. What do you want for dinner? Scallops. Well, she always owes a face, and she's got style, and she's got grace, and she's a winner. Where's my baby? Oh, she's a lady. Yeah, 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 she's a lady. Talking about my little lady. And that lady is a man. Cowbell. All right. Well, she's never in the way. Always got something nice to say. What a blessing. We never get that line right. I can leave her on her own, knowing she's okay alone, and there's no messing. Messing! Oh, she's a lady. Whoa, 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 she's a lady. Talking about my little lady. And that lady is a mine. Well, she never asks for very much, and I don't refuse her. Always treat her with respect, and I would not abuse her. What she got is hard to find, and I don't want to lose her. Help me build a mountain from a little pile of clay. Well, she knows what I'm about, and she can take what I dish out, and that's not easy. No, it's not. And she knows me through and through, and she knows just what to do and how to please me. Yes, she does. Oh, she's a lady. Oh, whoa, 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 she's a lady. Talking about my little lady. Yeah. Hey, my lady, she's a mine. Yeah, 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 she's a lady. Whoa, whoa, she's a lady. Listen to that, people. She's a lady. Yeah, 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 she's a milk, milk, daddy.